Look no farther than Carter, third baseman Larry Parrish, and the outfield of Warren Cromartie. Not to expect a winner overnight, but the virtue of patience would be rewarded.
Those rewards may be forthcoming. Only time will tell the story.